Alright, hi guys, this is Alex, and this is not actually like a step-by-step video, but so I'll be playing paintball in 2 days, and I bought this mask on Amazon. I don't know if you know this. It's an M04, it says airsoft tactical mask. Yeah, so after I read some reviews, so I bought it. It has like these two defoggers that goes through here on each side, so it looks like this. There's the fan, you put the batteries in, switches at the back if yours when it start to fog and stuff. Yeah, so yeah, it goes here. Yeah, so before, good thing I read some reviews on this one that like the stock lenses of this mask that actually pops out in like strong pressure, especially when you're hit like when you're hit like point blank through those eyes. So yeah, I'm just gonna explain what I did. So I think it'll work. Hopefully, I'll give you some updates after I played if I was allowed to use this thing. But yeah, so I bought this mask on Amazon for like $28. Yeah, so these are the actual lenses that comes with it. See that? So it has like those clip holes. It goes on the inside of this thing. See them, but yeah, so this one attaches from the inside, so when a paintball or you press this from the outside, it actually pushes out, detaches, and that could possibly harm your eyes when like you got hit point blank by a paintball or like airsoft, I don't know. So here's what I did. So I bought a Lexan sheet on Amazon. It's a 12x12 clear polycarbonate sheet. So the size I got is, let me read it. So it's a 0.030 inches to 1 and 1 over 32nd inch thick for like $5.99. So I don't know if you can see that, I just wrote it. It's like you don't understand what I'm saying, but yeah, that's it. It's a polycarbonate Lexan sheet. That's the size 0.030-1 over 32nd thick, and it's a 12x12 size for only $5.99 on Amazon. Yeah, so basically I bought that to replace the lenses that is on the mask. Instead of like putting it like the same way from the inside, yeah, here's the actual the finished product. So I put it on the outside, if you can see that. See, so even if you get hit here point blank, it won't get pushed out since it's from the outside. It'll actually like there's like a, what do you call this, like a support on the back, so it won't go through. Yeah, so what actually I used, so for the materials I use or tools I use, of course, a drill with a 3/32, I believe. Yeah, so it's a 3/32 drill bit, rivets. Yeah, yeah, I used a 3/32 size rivets. It'll sound like a toe now. And what else? Yeah, of course, pen and paper. So what I did was, so I removed the lenses, the stock lenses here. I tried like tracing the size of just one eye first. So here's actually what happened. So it's more like I made like a sunglasses shape thing that will be that I'll put on top there. So I did this first, like a draft. So after I was able to do this, so I just made one eye first. And then I traced this one that I already cut on the other side. So it's like reverse, put it together. So yeah, and then it looks like this now. It's look like sunglasses. And then I traced this to this polycarbonate sheet. Let's see, trace it there. And I used a heavy duty scissor. So this, you can actually cut this with scissor because it's thin enough. It's not that, it's not really, really hard, but I believe it's impenetrable by paintball. And you get hit by it, but yeah, it's really tough. It's flexible. Yeah, when you put it here, it actually has, I told you, it has like support on the sides. So even if you get hit point blank here, it won't go through. And so I traced it here, cut it, so there's like a sticker on the side and a sticker on the other side of it. Sticker here, cut it. And what I did was drill a hole here in the middle first, put the rivet on so it's like already attached there, and I slowly like go from sides to the side. So I put one here, then the next one I put one here, then I went here, went here, here, so until like it, all sides are like flat and like touching the actual mask itself. So I riveted the sides and stuff like that, so basically it's not gonna be removed easily unless you drill the rivets. And it's pretty good. I'm actually proud of myself right now. And it's so clear. I don't know. Yeah, it's really clear, you can see that. So I don't know if like the defogger that is attached on these two sides will still be able to function or not, but yeah, it looks really good. I like it. So what else did I use? Yeah, basically that's it. That's all I have. I actually purchased like this helmet for it, so I look like a SWAT entering tear gas and stuff or something like that. Pretty much all set. I'll give you guys an update if I was able to use this on the game. And yeah, here's my Alpha Black with Cyclone feeder set. And yeah, I'll give you guys an update. That's all. Sorry for repeating. Give yourself an update, but I'll give you guys an update. All right, have a nice day and continue balling. Ciao.